good look and fair seas. Damn, he just hit the brakes, didn't he? Please? Nope. Damn you. Seriously, come on. Wants to pull one of those, does he? Oh shit. Should I get the Lo Yang? Repeat the question, please. Should I get the Lo Yang? You want? Are you asking if you should buy the Lo Yang? I don't think it's worth buying the Lo Yang personally. I mean, considering you can get a Benson for free, and you can have the German destroyer if you're interested in the destroyer with Hydra. Oh, he's in trouble. He's in trouble, boys. Camp now, bitch! You have the Benson and you have the Anshan. Yeah, I don't think it's worth getting the Lo Yang, mate. I mean, it's a good ship and all, but I wouldn't justify that. Oh, that was satisfying, that camping little punk. What the randomest gap I've ever seen. That was so random. That gap is just, it didn't even change course. Just like, I'll take it. Serious, you guys haven't killed this kamikaze, are ya? God, I'm gonna shoot through my friendlies to hit this guy? Good god. Dunkirk? Dunkirk's pretty unique and fun. But I mean, it kind of fulfills the same role the Scharnhorst does. You get the Grafspiel, which does the same thing as well. Pretty much. Are you serious, Carrier? Stealth fire range, boo-boo. So you're looking at buying a ship. How much are you willing to spend, Steel? Like, you're trying to figure out what ship you want to buy?